In a truly pluralist democracy, acceptance of difference must include the right to hold different theological and different ethical and moral positions, even when they go against the prevailing spirit of our age. So long as these views are held and advanced peacefully and do not advocate physical violence that would violate human dignity, these views must be able to inhabit the public space.